Jordan this
yeah,
round.
For real. If he doesn't, Patty doesn't do something.
So it's just gonna come down to like round one and round two to see if Patty won them. Unless if he can get a submission or like something. Yeah, get a takedown.
Come on, Patty, go for the back, like, go for the neck right now. He's gotta get on the neck right now.
I don't know. Oh, he finally got on the back. That's it.
Everybody always fights him like that. It's so gay, bro.
The first fight was a bantamweight. I don't think they're in the game.
What are you trying to find?
Trying to find the first fight that the fighters were actually in the game.
What weight class? Who was the fight?
Well, the first one was a bantamweight, but I didn't see him, so. Nope, can't do that. This one, so the preliminary. I want to see who wins. This thing is buffering.
Dang, I think Patty might have lost because he was 1 for 3 takedowns, or 0 for 3. Jared was 3 for 6.
Wow!
They gave it to him.
I haven't even seen it.
Oh shit, my bad.
Oh my gosh. It was... No, this fight, they gave it to him, a unanimous decision, even though he was 0 for 3 on takedowns and the guy he was fighting was 3 for 6, and it was still a completely unanimous decision that he won. I told you, Taylor just texted me, and she said, who do you think won? I said, Patty, because it was close, and they want him to keep winning, and they gave him a unanimous fucking decision. Who are you trying to find right now? I can't hear you.
Oh, sorry. They don't have anyone on UFC.
Let me look at the thing. Let me see which ones we can do.
The fucking hype train. None of the fights we can do on the prelims or lower.
Yeah.
Like I'm being, like I didn't see them.
Yeah, for Bryce. Real. Bryce Mitchell and Ilya, we can't even do.
They're not in it?
Nope.
I think we could do Darren Till.
But Drakus, is Drakus in it? Middleweight.
Let's yeah. see.
Drakus is not even in this game, bro.
Why? Why do they not have him?
Because they only put the popular, most populars.
That doesn't make
sense.
Like,
look, Derek Brunson's still in the game, and he's retired. Michael Bisping is on there. Like, what the fuck?
So, in Santiago, we can't do that one, right?
Uh-uh. Santiago's probably not in the game. Is
we
he?
We probably do Patty.
But there's... What's his name's not in the game?
Gordon? Dude, they just need a... I don't know what is wrong with them.
We should do a Magomed and Jan before they fight.
Yeah.
Let me take a piss real quick.
You wanna do that? Yeah, let's do it. Damn. Well, I think anyone would if they played consistently. I don't know about that. I haven't played in like a year. And we were dogging y'all. Oh, nice. Why'd you have to say 20-year-old? You just had to.
Alright, bum.
I gotta do this fast. After the fight's about to start, or you gonna do it after?
We can do it.
Who you wanna be? Alright, whoever wins this wins the actual fight.
I don't know, bro. I have a feeling that if you win, it might be wrong. I have a pretty good feeling Magomed is gonna TKO or just finish Yon.
I just don't think he has the dog. Like, bro, Magomed is an animal. Jan is just the Polish power. He's the fake Thor.
So here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe
it's a big time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their
these
game plan
know,
the best
so
in this matchup between these two big time athletes?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the coach.
What? I can't punch. Oh.
Ooh, big knee.
Whoa! Oh man, I was not ready for that.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go take that finish down.
Do it again. Do it again.
Big head kick. Oh!
An uppercut later.
God, that kick is so
slow. Oh, that's going to soften him up. Massive knee to the body.
Man, I took my blocker. It's like lagging right now, for real.
Kind of
trying to kick the leg out. Oh, wicked nice leg kick there, DC.
Can't take too many of those.
Oh, is that a big knee to the body? We'll see if he can follow up. Oh!
Damn it, I took my blocker right then.
Looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
I need to get better at that, body.
Oh, nice combination.
What? What?
That one appeared to
what? What? My fucking overhand just disappeared.
Look at the turtle in that kick.
Ooh, he landed a huge hook there.
Oh yeah, give me that.
What the
fuck? That was badass, right? This motherfucker Jose tries to act like he didn't know how to do that shit. You gotta do a takedown when they're stumbled.
Oh.
Yeah. But there's a way to do it, like initiate it without that having happened.
Wachowicz gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Like Jan's walking out.
Ooh.
Combination lands for him. He is really putting his strikes together tonight.
I mean, he's feeling himself tonight, John. He's doing a great job of putting everything together.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. Oh, that is as big a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though.
Oh, man. Oh, I shouldn't have tried to do that. That's stupid of me.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. Wachowicz gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Slips that left hand. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And
oh my God.
No.
I have a feeling that's what's going to happen.
Magomed went
perfect strike to end the fight and end the fight for his opponent who candidly.
What if he knocks him out with an uppercut?
So just the way he drew it up,
yeah.
Exactly what he told
like
us
same way. Picks him up, like take him down and then like later on.
To get the big knockout.
Oh man, dude. Imagine if he just predicted it.
Well, hard to perform much better than
maybe I should record it just in case.